day one, 7 a.m. We're up.
Day uno.
About to get some blunt smoke, about to get some ice, and just get ready and chill by the pool. All right, 9 a.m. About to get ice for some drinks. We got our cooler. We're doing it the ghetto way. We got the beer cooler and the drink cooler. Yeah, they are.
All right, so Manny and I are about to shotgun a beer. As embarrassing as it is to say, Manny and I have never shotgunned a beer. So we're about to have this experience together.
In the bathroom.
How do you do this? What do? You poke a hole in? So poke a hole right here.
Bro, you're gonna poke me like right in the head. That's yo. Yo, you dumbass.
Yeah, all right, I'm ready. You ready?
Yeah, go. Yeah, no way. No fucking way.
I spilled OD. That was really embarrassing, honestly. This is why we don't drink, we smoke. We just got back from the pool. The homies are napping around 5 o'clock. I'm gonna wake them up and we're gonna get ready. We are at the speedway. We just sat in 2 hours of traffic for about a 10-mile drive.
45 beans, bro. I thought it was gonna be like 300.
What? That was $45. That's it. Wow. All right. All right. Come up one. Come up two. Do this shit 2 more days. The traffic is crazy out here. EDC Las Vegas 2017, but we lost J.Hum.
No service, so we can't call a lift. The sun is about to rise. It's actually pretty nice out. That was wild. Kind of like everything I anticipated it would be. Like, I wasn't shocked. I wasn't wowed. But I was fucking EDC Las Vegas. That's what everyone talks about. All right, it is now about to be 8 o'clock in the morning and we're still here. We've literally been sleeping on the floor because Uber is fucking up. Luckily, ground control helped us out, got us an arrangement back to the strip. I'm dead. I've literally been sleeping on the rocks, on my flag. You're allowed to be J. Slump when we go back to the room.
I'm J. Slump.
And Manny's not having it. Look at Manny. He is miserable. Miserable Manny. Manny's not coming today. Manny's not coming today. All right, you guys will be updated when we're back at the hotel. Over and out. 9 a.m. Finally back at the hotel. And the blisters are too real. What? As you saw, Manny and Justin are sleeping. Pretty much wraps up day one. Shit was crazy. I'm about to do the same thing again today. I don't know if they're gonna come out because they're a little beat up. But I'll be there. Make sure you guys stay tuned for day two, coming out probably tomorrow. This one is finished. It's about to be noon, and we will see you guys for day two tomorrow or today. Whatever. Who cares? Fucking watch it later. Peace.